How do I get rid of Edge in Windows 11? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. You're probably not going to like the answer for this one. Here's the question. Can you tell me please how to get rid of Microsoft Edge browser on a Windows 11 laptop if it won't hurt anything? It won't let me delete the program. I have tried two different approaches through command prompts without success. I cannot. I wish it were otherwise, but ultimately, Edge cannot be deleted from Windows 11. There is no uninstall. If we take a look at settings here in Windows 11, and I'll go over to apps, you'll see that Edge is indeed listed, but if you click on the ellipses, you'll see that uninstall is grayed out. There's nothing you can do. In the past, if this all sounds familiar, it's because Internet Explorer was the same way. Back in the day, Internet Explorer came with Windows and could not be uninstalled. The problem here is that Windows itself makes use of components of the Edge browser. In other words, if you were to actually uninstall Edge, various pieces of Windows itself would stop working. And in fact, you can kind of confirm that a little bit. Right now, we're running this system, and you can see the Edge browser is not running. If I fire up Task Manager and look at the processes that are running, you'll see that Microsoft Edge is indeed listed. It already has a bunch of different things that are already running, even though I'm not using Edge. The system is using Edge, and that fundamentally is the problem. Now, there are a couple of things you can do to at least try to work around the problem. First, go ahead and install another browser. Install Chrome, install Brave, install Firefox, whatever you want. And then make sure to set that browser as your default browser. That way, when you enter a URL, you will get that URL displayed in that browser. You'll get that web page displayed in that browser. When you click on links, that browser will come up. However, and here's where things get even more frustrating, to be honest, Microsoft Windows includes Microsoft Edge, which uses Microsoft Bing, in many cases, whether or not you want it to. Again, for example, if we take a look at the search bar here in Windows 11, you'll see that there's this little icon off on its right side. That's the Bing icon. If we actually were to search for something here, like say Ask Leo, and I hit enter, it's going to come up in Edge regardless of what browser I happen to have configured as my default browser. That's frustrating. And my understanding is that this is going to get worse over time. My understanding is that there are a few additional scenarios where in the past, Windows would pay attention to your default browser setting. And now, in its effort to push and promote Edge and Bing, some of those settings may start getting ignored. But right now, you can't uninstall it. The best you can do is set a different default browser and in those cases where it's using Edge anyway, avoid those cases. In this case, don't use the Windows search bar to search the internet. Instead, fire up your own browser of choice and use your own search engine of choice to perform the search. I hope that helps. I wish the news were better. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/157525. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.